CountRows is a very commonly used DAX function that simply counts the number of rows in a table. You specify the table either as a table in the model, as an expression, or as a variable. It doesn't matter, whatever expression you provide, CountRows counts the number of rows in that table. Let's see some examples. The first calculation does a CountRows of customers and reports 3658 customers in Asia. You can and this computes the number of rows in the customer table filtered by the continent. You can also use CountRows with an expression, like in this case, that computes the count of distinct country regions in the current filter context. Distinct returns a table, CountRows counts the number of rows in that table. You can either specify the full expression as we are doing here, but very often CountRows is used with variables to make the code simpler. Here I'm saving in the variable countries the result of distinct country region, and then I'm using CountRows over the variable countries. The result is the same that you can obtain with a simpler distinct count. So if you need to compute a simple distinct count, then distinct count is the function to use. But many times you will need to create variables containing filter tables containing further calculation, and then CountRows produces the number of rows in that table. CountRows is very often used with Calculate. Calculate applies a filter to the model, and then CountRows counts the number of rows which are left after the filter has been applied. Look at this calculation. I have a measure number of individuals that counts the number of customers where the type is equal to person. And another calculation that counts the number of companies that does the same calculation, count rows of customers, applying a different condition on the customer type, which is company. And the result is the number of individuals and the number of companies. It is still count rows working under different filter contexts and producing different results.